fast.
It's too hot. Take the fan off her and get it out. Stop it. Stop it. You don't have their own space. Yeah. This is Sanjay sir's dream, and we like to make dreams come true. Sanjay sir wanted this whole song to be like this, for us to fight. So we decided that we are going to recreate competition.
Pinga is a traditional dance form which is जो goddess Durga के chant की तरह use किया जाता है.
सबसे बड़ा चैलेंज तो ये था कि एक तो ये मराठी गाना होगा और दूसरा एक हिस्टोरिकल फिल्म का गाना जो कि नए जमाने में हमें आज के डेट में लोगों के लिए रेलेवेंट बनाना है.
There's so much fun element in this song because although it is very musically intricate and it's tough. Tick. इसको बाद में स्टेज पे गाने में बात लगी. The elements are so nutcut, yet there's so much drama going on. Pinga ga pori, pinga ga pori, pinga. Thodi pa, ding 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 ding.
This song has been very, very difficult. We were sort of put in the spot. Very difficult song, just 2 days of rehearsal.
That was really difficult.
Which is also a challenge in a sense because you're shooting the same song over 9 days, 10 days, and you have to keep, you have to be as excited on the 10th day as you are on the first day.
And on the 25th day.
And on the 25th, that's true.
We actually really had a good time, and because it was such a difficult song and it was, you know, hard on your feet and, you know, it's exhausting, but we laughed through it. We had each other's company, we had each other's backs, so I think that just made it a lot more easier and really a lot more fun.
That she's there for me and I'm there for her. I think it just made the entire process of shooting this song much, much easier.
Much to Sanjay sir's disappointment.
We're both just as good as each other and we didn't have to compete for it. Bye.